I'm going to show you how to use the PowerDirector mobile video editor app to go from a black and white world to a colorful world of bliss by simply walking through a door. We're off to see the wizard. Absent footage of a happy couple on the main timeline track. Aw, he's so sweet. What we want to do is go ahead and make it look like we walked through a door and got all up in their business. The first thing that we need to do is add an opening door. I'm going to go ahead and tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to tap on the video tab. You want to go to the location on your device where the video is. You want to tap on that video and tap the plus sign. You might get this message if you have high quality video, so go ahead and tap on OK. And it'll add it to the overlay track. You want to go ahead and pinch out on this to fill the screen. Now, if we play this back, you'll notice that when the door is open, the only thing that you can see here is green. Now, what we need to do is use the chroma key to go ahead and remove the green and make the couple on the main track visible. So you want to go ahead and go to chroma key. You want to tap on your eyedropper and you want to tap on the green. When you see that checkerboard there, it means that it is now transparent and you should be able to see whatever is behind that. So we'll tap on back. And now you can see the image of the couple behind there. The next thing that we need to do is make the footage of the door black and white, because we're supposed to be going from a world of black and white into a world of color, and the door is brown right now, so it's color. We need to change that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna tap on effects. We're gonna scroll over until we see an effect called filter color green. We're gonna tap on that. Everything on the clip except the portion that was green, which was in the middle of the door, is now black and white. And we have to use this effect so that the chroma key effect isn't removed. So now you want to tap back, and we'll tap back again. We'll move our playhead to the beginning, and we'll tap on play to see what it looks like. You don't need no ruby red slippers to make this happen. If you want to see other green screen tricks you could do using the PowerDirector app, check out this video. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.